guess not a quick read with cheap rhymes or cliches that we've heard one too many times. And love is not an essay with shortcuts and formats to me. It's enough be kinder rhythm, sophisticated prism of colors and feelings and dreams. And I try to understand it, but most times I don't get what it means. Loving you is poetry. It's not always good times and roses and champagne. It's hard conversations and bad days, but knowing the sunshine will always come after the rain, after the rain. It's chaos, it's madness, it's magic, and you know it the second you have it. It ain't always perfect, but I'll take it all bittersweet. Loving you is poetry. The same way. The curves and the cursive just paint me a picture of you. You. So I wanna memorize those eyes. I wanna memorize each line. I wanna read you every night just to show you love is a fancy word to describe you and me. Poetry.